My radish is ready. Okay, hey guys, Crazy Plant Lady is back. Today I'm going to talk about something important, which is seeds. You reap what you sow, so seeds are really important. So get your seeds from a good source and keep them away from sunlight, store them away from sunlight and check the expiry date. When you're ready to sow, whichever the medium you choose, whether it is cocopeat or soil, don't water it fully because the seed will drown. And also when you sow your seed, make sure that the seed is not sown very deep because a seed needs to break itself open to come out. So it needs to be sown 1 centimeter to 2 centimeters deep. That's all. And probably you can cover it, keep it covered for 2 to 3 days and until you see the little sprouts, and then you can take it and put it in the sunlight. Don't overwater it.